Item number, SCP-259. Object class, Keter. Special containment procedures. A single copy of a computer program capable of producing SCP-259 is to be kept on compact disk in the high security containment vault at Site 25. As disks containing SCP-259 are typically destroyed during experimentation, additional copies may be made for approved experiments. Mobile Task Force Gamma 10 remains on standby to collect and neutralize any copies of SCP-259 found outside the Foundation. Unauthorized media containing SCP-259 or the means to produce it are to be destroyed immediately. Description: SCP-259 is a fractal image known as the Weisenglass Spiral. A completed rendering of SCP-259 acts as an Einstein-Rosen Bridge, opening a portal to an unknown location. The locations accessed appear to vary depending on the size and orientation of the rendered image, and have included an area filled with superheated plasma, estimated temperature 20 million Kelvin. See Incident K-2591. An area populated with venomous cockroaches, species unknown. Weight, approximately 2 kilograms. See Incident K-2592. Deep space, estimated to be kilometers from a black hole. An area possibly corresponding to the dimension opened by SCP. Foundation mathematicians are working on determining why this specific fractal has anomalous properties, and whether other similarly anomalous images exist. By O5 order, any image rendering related to SCP-259 experimentation must take place at least meters from inhabited areas. After Incident K-2591, 41 copies of a CD capable of generating SCP-259 were confiscated from .com, and a public warning issued that the CD, labeled 100 Fun Fractals You Can Print, contains a malicious virus that will destroy the user's computer. Said website claimed to have obtained the discs from a reseller's bankruptcy sale, and the Foundation was unable to trace the original producer. Whether SCP-259 was released accidentally, or distributed with knowledge of its anomalous properties, is under investigation. Incident K-2592 makes it clear that SCP-259 is being used with malicious intent. The Foundation is working with global anti-terrorism forces to retrieve SCP-259 from the organization responsible for this incident. Addendum: Incident K-2591. A residence hall at University was destroyed by explosion and fire on date undisclosed. Authorities were mystified that conditions at the center of the incident resembled the detonation of a small fusion-based device. One of the graduate students was completely vaporized, as were several others, including several who left shadows imprinted on the nearest standing walls. Questioning of survivors indicated that the graduate student had gone to his room with a CD he had recently ordered from .com to play with some fractals, leading to the eventual discovery of a program capable of rendering SCP-259 for sale on the site. Incident K-2592. Image of SCP-259, approximately 10 meters by 10 meters in size, appears on Diamond Vision screen during soccer game at Stadium. Approximately 60,000 people in attendance. Survivors report a large circular anomaly appeared in front of the image, and venomous cockroaches poured out from it, attacking anyone they could reach. Approximately data expunged casualties. Considered a self-containing incident, as the insects are unable to survive for more than 2 hours in Earth's atmosphere. The cockroaches average 2 kilograms in weight, and correspond to no known terrestrial species. Several live specimens were collected by Foundation MTFs, and classified as SCP. They are currently held at Site in a 35% oxygen environment. Mass application of amnestics necessary to partially suppress public knowledge of this event. Experiment X-2591. A battery-powered computer was set up in an uninhabited area of the desert to render an image of the Weisenglass Spiral, with remote cameras and sensors set up to monitor the results. Foundation personnel observed at a safe distance. Upon completion of the image, a circular area appeared in front of the computer, approximately 1 meter in diameter, emitting a blinding white light, followed by a ball of superheated plasma. The plasma dissipated after expanding to an area of several cubic meters. Given the interference provided by the building in incident K2591, this is consistent with the damage observed. Dr. considers it interesting that SCP-259 took effect without direct human observation. Experiment X2592. Experiment X2591 recreated, except the size of the rendered fractal was doubled. Upon completion of image, a black portal approximately 3 meters in diameter appeared, and all matter within meters was pulled into it. This is consistent with an otherwise unexplained incident in an undisclosed location, where an apartment building was described by observers as imploding and disappearing, leaving a deep hole. Experiment X2593. Generation of an inverted version of SCP-259. Data expunged, and area quarantined pending containment of multiple examples of SCP. Lesson complete. If you missed the previous orientation, go watch SCP-258, Weeping Frog, right now. Or for the complete course, watch this playlist.